Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about Brown's tube is used as indicator of efficacy for. So Brown's tube is used for indicator of is used as indicator for efficacy of heat sterilization.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.